World number three, Andy Murray, is the new favourite to win the tennis. Novak Djokovic was knocked out in the second round. The serve already guaranteed at the end of the year, as well as number one, Lester Sampoli of the United States. Murray progressed with a straight set victory over Paul Henri Mathieu. The next phase, Poland's Yip Yellowit.
Thank you.